spider walls. I was raised by the wolves. I was raised by the wolves. Ain't play fool.
Hey guys, Zach here. SM Outdoors, and today we're going to talk about a new sponsor. I've been talking to Jerry Brock for a few days, and he actually has a family-owned business with his son, Trenton. They're called 662s Retrievers and Pointers. They're out of northeastern Mississippi, so if you guys are looking for a good hunting dog, give them a look. You know, they do this all the time. We actually got our hunting dog, Bree, from them last year, and she just got on her first goose hunt this year, and just watching her grow from when she was a pup till now, it's unbelievable, guys. Like, best dogs you can get. They have good pedigrees, good bloodlines. And when you do get a dog from them, it does come with registration and their shots and everything you need. So if you have any other information you need to know about this, just contact Jerry Brock, the Facebook page, or Instagram. So that's all I have today. I just want to talk to you guys about them dogs. Give them a look. And then thanks for watching SCM Outdoors.
Find any corn, pick it up. Right here. Go find some more. Look for it. Go look for it. Find some more. Go find some more. Look for it. Good girl. Good girl. Pick it up. Come on. Pick it up. Good girl. Freezy. Heel. Good girl. Free. Heel. Good girl. Kennel. Kennel.